Now to that red-hot river of lava flowing on Hawaii's Big Island, threatening one small town. Dozens of families are on high alert, ready to evacuate at a moment's notice. The Red Cross is opening a shelter to help them, and ABC's Clayton Sandell has that story.
This morning, the small town of Pahoa is feeling the heat. Officials on the Big Island of Hawaii believe it's only a matter of time now. Lava already close enough that residents can see the 2,000-degree glow from their houses at night. Those in the direct path, about 50 families, must be ready to flee as early as tomorrow.
We've lived here all our lives, and it's going to be very difficult.
This lava erupted from the Kilauea volcano back in June, flowing downhill about 12 miles, now moving 10 yards per hour, and it's less than half a mile from Pahoa. We were there a few days ago as the lava closed in.
Standing here is extremely hot, almost like standing literally inside an oven.
Where will the lava go? Experts predict it will take one of these paths. Homes and the main highway through town would be lost. A slow-motion disaster that now seems inevitable. For Good Morning America, Clayton Sandell, ABC News, Denver.